Hi everybody, Brian from Steeda.com, here today to speak to you about our subframe braces for the S550 Mustang. When Ford was developing the S550 Mustang, they built it so that it could be competitive around the world and popular around the world. And this posed a challenge for them. The challenge was switching over to an independent rear suspension. And they hadn't offered a Mustang with an independent rear suspension since 2003 and 2004. So changing that over was quite the challenge for them. When they did this, they utilized a subframe that bolted to the chassis. And that was held together by four bolts. Now at those four bolts are bushings. And the reason I'm telling you this, well, they left some room for improvement. To build on that statement a bit further, the bushings are fairly soft from the factory. And the reason that Ford designed these bushings to be relatively soft was to absorb any sort of vibration that might be transmitted through the subframe and isolate that from the body. Now that's great for driving the car every day, but as soon as you throttle into it, you get wheel hop. We have many solutions for you, but today we're gonna focus on the subframe braces. Now the way these work is, they connect in three strategic places on the back of the car. They mount toward the front of the rear tire, to the chassis, come back to the front mounting point of the subframe, and then back out toward the lower control arm and toe arm to reinforce those points. Now it's just not a matter of reinforcing those points, it's also a matter of triangulating those three points. This is going to eliminate any sort of deflection left to right, as well as forward backward. And you know that triangulating something is going to add rigidity. Now this is important for a couple of reasons. That rigidity will make the car communicate better with you, the driver. In addition, it's going to help keep the subframe planted in place and help remove that deflection in those soft bushings, whether it be side to side or forward backward. It's going to help reduce wheel hop coming out of corners, as well as wheel hop you experience when you accelerate hard going straight. And to further legitimize the efforts that we put into designing these, we utilize these on our number 20 SARP Championship S550 Mustang, as well as our world record setting Silver Bullet Mustang. And since we know that weight is the enemy of performance, we've constructed the subframe braces out of 4130 chromoly, which is lightweight and extremely strong. In addition, we've powder coated them for durability, and if anybody sneaks a peek underneath the car, it's gonna look great. Now these are also really easy to install. No modifications are needed to the car, and we provide all the necessary hardware to mount them. These also carry our lifetime warranty. In addition, they're made in the USA at our Valdosta, Georgia facility, because speed matters. Subscribe to our YouTube channel. If you enjoyed this video, be sure to hit like. And don't forget to follow us on social media. Have a great day. Brick.
Oh, so close.
Other.
Other, other. Ah.
Simpleation. Simpleation. It's. I feel like it's like this, and then this, and then this, and then this.
Boom! Yes!
Be wrapped!